If there is one thing that people don't really know about me, it's that I'm extremely passionate about food. And of course, just as every chef needs a sous chef, let me call him in. My son, sous chef JP Villarama.
So what are we making today, Mom?
We are going to be making ice cream, but did you wash your hands first?
No.
Okay, you're fired. Cut. Once again, please welcome my son, JP.
Hey.
Okay, so we're going to get started with our banana